The Great Way by Hokusai, he was a pretty cool dude. Once he was taken to the Shogun's court to impress them with his painting skill. So he went and got a piece of paper, drew a blue stroke, then he grabbed a chicken, put some red paint on the chicken's feet, and chased the chicken across the page. And he called it Maple Leaves Floating Down the River.